Alright, so this is the Methodist Hospital Wenchi Laboratory. It's a multi-purpose lab. What that means is that we do so many things here, from hematological tests to microbiology, blood banking, and chemical pathology. But when we started, some of these units mentioned were not being done, especially chemical pathological tests were not available here. But with time, we got strong management support. We were able to establish chemical pathology here. So we strengthened that. We are now able to do liver function tests, kidney function, and so many diabetes. This is the only place we are able to do glycosylated hemoglobin. And this has helped our diabetic patients so much. People travel from far and near to access all these facilities. When it comes to chemical pathology, we recently added hormonal assays to it when we got a specialist to the facility. And now we're able to do prostate cancer investigation. We do PSA, and this has supported the urologist so much. Previously, patient will have to travel to far places like Kumasi, Sunyani to access all these lab investigations. But fortunately, now we have the competence, we have the equipment to deliver all these services here. When it comes to blood banking, too, in the time past, we had to have maternal deaths and cases as a result of unavailability of blood. But now we've strengthened the blood transfusion system so well that we have a separate room to cater for the blood banking services. And now that has been able to provide continuous supply of blood to all our maternal cases and the children under 5 who suffer from severe malaria and develop severe anemia as a result. Now they have access to blood 24/7, and that has been a great achievement. Now when it comes to hematology too, malaria is number one top priority disease here. And fortunately for us, we have the only WHO certified malaria microscopist in the country to be in the head of the facility. So when it comes to malaria diagnosis, this facility is number one. We don't only do for our patients here, we get slides from across the country. Even as I speak now, Noguchi Memorial Institute for Medical Research bring all their slides from across the country to this facility to be read by our WHO certified microscopists. And this has helped the country so much in its quest to fight malaria. So now the prevalence of malaria for Ghana, if you hear of any prevalence, it originates from this laboratory. And this is done by our WHO certified microscopists. We have different kinds of people here. We recently have a microbiologist, clinical microbiologist who graduated from Nottingham University in the United Kingdom. He just joined us and he's building up the bacteriological service. So now we investigate CSM cases, processing of CSM, everything is done to standards. And this hospital has been fortunate to have been enrolled onto the SLAMTA program. And ever since we had this partnership with the CDC and then the Partnership for Healthcare Improvement, that's PHI, the strength of the lab keeps soaring. And when you come here, you establish strong quality management system, which is building confidence. We are producing reliable results, which are timely, which are precise and accurate. And this has drawn many people from across the country to access our lab.
So no ground 24-hour
yes,
service?
So, yes, we do 24-hour services for blood transfusion, for hematology, or at all times the lab is open to all investigation.
So you have specialists that make you not very aware of people to donate blood?
Yes, at any time, for blood donation at any time, voluntary donors can walk in at any time, at their own convenience, at their own leisure. We attend to them because for us, blood is important. It's good safe therapy that we offer to.